The power is out here. The power is out. Do you know what that means? That means there's no electricity. There's no electricity. The power is out. Oh no, what am I going to do? I need electricity to do everything in my life. I need electricity to work because right now my laptop battery is dead and I can't charge my laptop battery. So I can't work. And I can't eat because my stove is an electric stove and I can't cook anything. So I can't cook, I can't work. I need electricity so much in my life. I need it every day and I really take it for granted. Do you know what that means? If you take something for granted, if you take something for granted, that means you don't appreciate it as much as you should. Like, I never even think about electricity. When it works, I don't think about it. But when it doesn't work, then I get a bit angry. Why is the electricity off? There's no power, I can't do anything. So I really take electricity for granted. I take it for granted. That means I don't think about it. I don't really appreciate it as much as I should. Hey, I want to ask you, what do you take for granted in life? Do you take electricity for granted? Or do you take food for granted? You know, a lot of people around the world don't have enough food to eat. And I don't think about it very much. You know, I just go to the store and I buy food and I don't really think about how fortunate I am to eat food every day and to have electricity every day and Wi-Fi. You know when Wi-Fi stops working, you just want to rip your hair out. Rip your hair out? That means you're so angry that you want to start pulling your hair out. Have you ever been so angry that you've ripped your hair out? I hope not. But let me know down there in the comments, what are some things you take for granted in life? You know, maybe you take your partner for granted, your husband or your wife. I mean, maybe you have a great husband who takes good care of you, but you never say thank you. You never really appreciate that. Then you could say, I take my husband for granted. I take him for granted, or I take my wife for granted, right? It's not a good thing if you take something or someone for granted, because that means you don't appreciate them as much as you should. You need them, right? You need your partner. You need electricity. You need food to eat. And if you don't really think about it very often and you don't appreciate it as much as you should, then you take it for granted. Okay, so we use the word take. Take something or someone for granted. Hey, that's just a quick lesson for today. A lot of people don't know what that means, to take something for granted. Well, now you know what it means, and I want you to let me know down there in the comments what you take for granted. I've just told you that I take electricity for granted, and I take food for granted, and I take Wi-Fi for granted, and sometimes I hope I don't take you for granted. I love you, my subscriber. I love my subscribers so much. Thank you to everyone who always leaves nice comments and likes my videos and I just love you guys so much. And I hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you over in the next episode of Mad English TV. Take care.